Well, good morning.
Morning.
Long drive here, wasn't it?
Yeah, I don't think it's morning now, was it?
No, yeah, it took us 2 hours to get here. We are in
Clacton.
Not so sunny Clacton today.
Oh.
Not so sunny. But we've not been to Clacton for a long, long time now, have we, Cal?
Mm.
So we're going to see what it's like, what it's changed, and just have a little look around, get something to eat.
And
you know the drill, you know what happens on our blogs. We never know. Let's go and find out.
And the tide's in.
Right. It's our first little look as the pier over there in the background. We're going to walk down in there. There's people on the beach fishing. There's the wind farm over there. And as normal, I've parked just outside of Clacton because I like saving money. So as we're just wandering down towards the pier, Carol just said to me, and I vaguely knew this, but you used to actually holiday here quite a lot, didn't you?
Yep. Yeah.
Well, not here. Where was it? Jaywick.
Jaywick.
And here.
Yeah,
which is just along the coast from here.
So
today, Carol is showing me the sights.
I can't remember. We're going back over 50 years.
I know. But I don't think as much has changed, really. I know they've got a big wheel, well, a little wheel now.
I know that.
But anyway, we'll just carry on, Cal, shall we?
That over there, you used to get to sit on a mat and come round it, on the twirly thing.
Right, then.
Yeah,
she's going that thing over there. Well, you can't see because we've got the camera pointing at us. But she's actually on about. On the pier, there was a twirly thing with a mat on. Probably there. Oh, it is there. I can actually see it right over there. Anyway, let's walk in there, Cal, and see what we get up to, yeah? Are you happy to be with back in Clacton?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do. You seem like a little springing step. Yeah.
Memories back, doesn't it?
Yeah, well, it does for you, not for me.
Well, you weren't with me.
It wasn't, no. That's why you...
Lovely memories.
Carol, that's why you're so happy. Your memories before meeting me.
Yeah.
So the first thing we come across is take a walk on the ceiling, the upside down house. You can see the little pictures there. We're not going to do that, are we, Carol? Not
no,
worth it, is it?
Are,
no. Right, yeah. But you definitely have got like a little spring in your step, ain't you? Memories of before you met me.
Definitely. That's why I've got a spring in my step.
Definitely, yeah. See?
I need a time machine.
You could have ended up with a little fella like him. I know, he's more cuter than me.
You said it.
Onward we go. So we're just going into a little fun park here. As you can see, wristbands are $13.99, includes one free entry to Swashbuckle's Adventure Play and one round of Adventure Golf. So let's have a little look. Oh, we can hear music. Oh, I love hearing music for YouTube, I really do. Oh, here's the wheel, look.
And we've got twinkly.
And you've got
twinkly lights.
And you've got your twinkly lights. And here's the Clacton Pier, number one North Sea. So we just have a little look at this here. This is not bad actually, because I'm discovering it for the first time myself. It's not too bad at all. It's like, yeah, I think this could be quite a nice day. If I don't lose my wife, that is. So here's your half price bowling, which is probably on the pier, I should imagine. There's a mini golf cart.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Not look too bad, does it? Right?
No, it's pretty good for little ones.
It does for little ones, yeah. And now it's just, well, let's just see where we end up. Nice little rides, ain't they, Carol?
Yeah, they are. The little ones?
Not a little bad. A little bumper cars over there. Little swings. Little water ride over there. Hey, Carol. Just showing them all little things. Not bad, it's for £13, and that's for a day, isn't it, I think?
£14.
Yes. £14. Yeah, and you've got like... Yeah, for your little ones, this ain't too bad at all, is it? There's the mini wheel. Yeah, it's not too bad at all, would you say?
I think $39.99 is quite reasonable.
Is that, yeah. That doesn't seem too bad. Right, shall we go down, wander around and see where we end up, yeah?
Yes.
So we've finally made it to the pier. Here is the mini big wheel. Yeah? Should we just go up here and have a little look at what's here? So, to the right, this is where we go later, just down here, is like the actual sort of like, well, I take it that's like the tan bit down there. Would you say that was the tan bit down there, Carol?
It's the tan bit down
yeah.
there. You used to walk away from here, under, to get to the pier.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
And there's the pier. So should we have a quick look on the pier first of all, yeah, Carol? Yeah? Yeah, and there you go. And there's a little train down there as well. And there is the North Sea.
Quite up now.
Yeah. And right over there is Kent, where we live. This looks nice. I do like seeing the sort of the gardens here set out with the seasonal flowers. Looks like it's quite a nice walk down there. Is that truthful?
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm going to quite enjoy it here today. Because it's all new to me. It's like seeing the plants and everything. And yeah, just discovering it for myself. I think I'm going to enjoy this a lot. Hope so. There's a little train departing. Yeah. Let's see what the pier's like. First look at the beach down here. Don't look too bad at all, does
very
it, Carol?
Nice beach,
very nice. Is it a very nice beach?
Mm-hmm.
Goes all the way to Jaywick, doesn't it? Where you used to
I
be.
I never walked it.
You never walked it, no?
No, we never really went on the beach.
Oh, did you? Right, okay. Anyway, let's finally get into the pier. So the big day out band, £30 per person, unlimited rides, 18 at golf course, one wheel experience, one entry Jurassic Pier, 5 video games, and 50 arcade tickets.
Not bad?
Let's have a look around, what's
actually,
in here?
It's £20 when booked online.
Oh, £20 when booked online. There you go. So you, as you come in here straight away, it's like amusements, isn't it, Carol? Quite big. So this is the actual adventure golf course, little miniature golf course there. And it wouldn't be the seaside without the bumper cars, would it?
No.
Should we have a little walk around?
Go that way, I think it's a ghost truck. Oh no, that's all the name, sorry.
Let's go that way. There's a little adventure park for the kids there. Quite a lot to do here. And we're only just getting onto the pier. You didn't see the big dinosaur there, did you? You did see the big dinosaur, yeah? Right, let's go on now. Just show you the current prices. Wow, look. This is good. This is real good. Little water ride there. Quite good, isn't it, Carol? Quite good. It's not quite Disneyland or Disney World. Bet your little ones will love it. Is this that thing you was on about with the actual mat? You used to go on there, yeah?
And then
you used to go round and round and round.
That's the roller coaster.
There you go. This ride here is actually older than Carol. Oh my God. Oh, well done. Let's carry on then, obviously. I'm just talking because I can hear music in the background. And, oh, it goes on quite a long way, this pier, don't it? Yeah, it does so. Might be able to get a little view of Clacton from down the bottom here. We believe that life is about memories, and it is just brilliant walking along here watching Carol's little face light up when she's sort of like bringing, God knows what memories she's thinking of, but there's little smiles, there's little chuckles, looks at me and goes, So God knows what she's thinking of. You enjoying it, yeah?
Yeah, it's very nostalgic here.
Yeah, very nice for you.
Not much I can remember, but I can remember that.
Not much you can remember?
All the new other rides are quite cheesy.
Yeah, not much she can remember, yeah. You've got to remember, Carol was here from the beginning of her teenage years. So I reckon there was a one or two. Memories of your teenage years here, which you're never ever going to tell me.
I wasn't a teenager, so there ain't...
You was never a teenager, was you?
No, I wasn't a teenager when I came down here.
Oh, wasn't you? Oh, right. I thought there was a little glint in your eye there.
No.
Okay, right then. So let's go along, there's the Jolly Roger restaurant right at the end here. Hi. Just walking over these like bits of wood rafters, and I'm thinking I do not want to drop my phone here, because my luck, it will go straight down that little slot, wouldn't it, babe? Straight down that little slot.
With your luck, with phones, yes.
Definitely. So we now come to the end of the pier. A lot of people fishing here. Little restaurant to the right. To show you this, there is the end of the pier at Clacton, and that's not a bad pier actually. As piers go and funfairs, that's quite good. Go around the other side and get a view from the other side of the pier. It's quite nice, isn't it? And you're very, very close to the water here. Normally the water's quite a way down, but no, water's quite nice. Shall we wander around?
Yes.
Yeah, see what there is to see?
Go into the town.
Go into the town there, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay then. Much to do in that pier, isn't there?
There's lots more to do.
3D dinosaurs,
when I was
golf,
there.
Boat rides, or like little boat ride sort of thing on a pole going round and round. Loads of amusements.
The small pier is.
Food on there didn't look too bad as well. I see somebody with like a massive hamburger. Really big. Yeah.
Is that what
really
you fancy today?
I don't know what I'm going to get today. Should we just walk down into town?
Yes,
yeah?
I'm going to look down.
And you can show me exactly what you're going to get up to, yeah? Oh, what? Reminiscing, you can reminisce.
No, it's all changed, look, there's a big Weatherspoons over there.
Oh, is it? Wherever we go, we end up seeing the Weatherspoons. And there it is, the Weatherspoons Free House. Moon and starfish. Weatherspoons seem to be taking over the seaside places at the moment, don't they, Carol?
Yeah.
But they're good value for food, really. But we're not doing the Weatherspoons today, are we?
No, we've said we weren't going to.
No, we're not. What are you looking at? Just looking. So just wandering to town. So what's down here, Carol? Can you remember?
55 years ago, I can't remember.
You can't remember, yeah?
No.
55 years ago, them dinosaurs, the 3D dinosaurs, they were real, wasn't they?
Yeah.
They were real, yeah. That's why Carol was so short. That's how she survived. They couldn't bend down that far to get her. So let's have a little look down. I can see there's a McDonald's down here. More amusements. Typical seaside amusement promenade, isn't it, really?
Mm.
Yeah? So we'll just do a little bit of exploring, I should imagine, Carol, yeah? And then decide on where we're going to eat. Yeah? What are you looking at? You're looking everywhere, ain't you?
I don't want to miss anything.
You don't want to miss nothing? No. This is a very, very substantial seaside town, isn't it?
Yes.
You can hear the seagulls, can't you? We've just ventured down into town. It's just a normal, everyday town, isn't it, in England?
Every shop.
Anything you normally get everywhere, yeah. Sort of thing. McDonald's. And it's been a Sunday. Most of it's closed or whatever. So we're just going to now wander slowly back to the beachfront and then have a little walk down there, find something to eat and see how the day unfolds. So we're just going to have a little walk along here, take in the gardens, look at the beach, sea air, or see what we can see really. Answering questions, are we?
No, I'm reading messages.
Ringing messages, yeah. I'm just looking at the pier there from over here.
Yeah.
And it doesn't look that good, does it really? It looks a bit like in need of some paint and things like that. But I imagine that night it all lights up and looks really nice.
Yeah, yeah. I'm surprised how big it is though, from what you'd see it from like here. So when you're walking
yeah.
underneath there.
Yeah, it, no. We was well taken with a pier, well taken with a pier. So we just have a little leisurely walk along here, looking at the gardens. And then back along the beach, something to eat. So this was built for the threat of an invasion from the French. Should we go inside? Have a little look inside, yeah? What's that, another Instagram moment?
No, you don't give me time to read it, so I thought if I take a picture,
yeah.
I'll read it after.
Alright, so Kel's just informed me that she's a modern girl and she has no cash on her. I can't believe you've got no cash.
Well, I always use your card.
I know you always use the card.
It's my cash, and I used my cash yesterday buying new fish and chips.
Oh, right, okay. So we're wandering here and we'll just have a little look inside here. Yeah. I was looking forward to a cup of tea.
Have my most truthful.
I'm going to sit there and have just a cup of tea. Someone looks at me and goes, two cups? No, we can't afford it. Because my wife pays. Hey! God, that's going to come down really well, isn't it? I bring my wife out to these places so she pays for me to have a cup of tea while she sits and watches me. And then she's like licking her lips, going, I'm really thirsty. Oh well. Anyway, dogs are welcome. So we should be okay. Oh, this is quaint, isn't it, walking through here? Hi.
Yeah.
It's very nice. Yeah. Sitting there watching people having tea. That we kind of... Oh, this is good. I quite like the experience just walking over this bridge.
You can always put your card in a little machine in town and it'll give you cash.
I'm going to walk all the way to town and back again for a cup of tea. Let's just have a little look around. Quiet. Very, very quiet in here. Very quiet. Should we just go downstairs, have a quick little look? Yeah. Explain to them that we have no money.
If you carry on, I'll go buy myself a coffee. You won't need nothing.
Go on. It's just over there. It's good, ain't it, to be in it? It's cold as well, isn't it?
It's
far
there.
Yeah. Here you go. I'm so upset that I can't have a tea here. Because it just looks a delightful place to have a tea. So it's really, really bad that we can't actually have it because it's quite cheap actually. And like, you know, cappuccino's only £3. Very, very nice, isn't it? And isn't it quaint in here?
Yeah,
this is nice, yeah.
Tea garden.
Yeah, tea garden. I'm just going to have a little look around there. Oh, apparently they do sometimes take cards, but their machine's not working there because of all the trouble with everything that happened the other day when all the computers went down. Look at it, it's very nice here. We really are gutted that we couldn't have something there, ain't we?
Yeah.
It's like out of this world place, yeah. Very, very quaint and not too bad the prices. And I do believe we've gone down the wrong way as well.
I think we have.
Yes, we have to go through the Union Jack. Onward. so we're back in the daylight. Yeah?
Yes.
A little bit sad. It just seemed very nice. Probably just a normal cup of tea or a jacket potato they do there. But it would just be nice. It was the setting, wasn't it? It was the setting.
The setting and it's a little busy, isn't it? So you like
to sit there and go. Yeah, it is, yeah. But anyway, we're just wander on down here. Have a little look at the beach. Find something else to sit down or somewhere else to sit down. And then have something to eat. Because I am starving. I couldn't believe it's 1 o'clock, half past one now.
Oh yeah.
And we left pretty early, didn't we?
Yes.
Yeah. Onward. And maybe there's something to eat over there. There is a sign I can see. I can't read it from here. I haven't got my glasses on for long distance. Looking very pretty today, Carol.
I just had to laugh. Even long distance, you wouldn't be able to see that sign.
I would not be able to see it. No, I would not be able to see it. But just have a quick look at the people in the actual water here. That sea looks pretty clean. Very, very clean water. Carol, you was just saying that you used to have one of these little beach huts we're walking past here, yeah?
Yep, one of these.
One of these here?
Only for the holidays.
Just for the holiday. You used to rent it just for the holiday, yeah?
Yep, and there used to be a little man on a bike coming along selling Mivvies and all different ice creams.
Selling what?
Mivvies.
Mivvies?
Ice cream.
Oh, the ice cream.
That's right.
Shall we just wander down here and have a little look at your former home? So it's one of these you used to rent out, Carol?
Yeah, one of them.
One of them. You can't remember which one it was, no? No? Or even if it's still here now?
Who knows?
Who knows? Who knows? Now that sea looks very, very clean indeed. That water's very, very clear. For an English seaside, that water is very clear, isn't it?
Very,
very clear. So should we just wander along here? There's a Toby Carvery. We'll have a little look in there. I don't know if we're going to eat in there or not. It depends if we can get in or what it looks like. So they do have a table for us. We haven't booked. It's very, very busy in here. Probably won't blog that much. Okay, Dev. Lovely. Lovely, thank you. Very nice seat, isn't it, Carol?
Yeah.
Oh, very nice. Gonna go for the carvery, obviously. Just showing you very, very slowly what it does. Saturdays and bank holidays, it's 15 quid. Carol's straight on the drinks menu. So we just go up, or what happens?
I think they come round to get me a drink, don't
they? Right, okay. So we have to queue up for the food. Many times as we want to go up, we can go up. Yeah, Carol?
Not for meat though.
Not for meat though. Not for meat?
No. You can only go up for one serving of meat.
Oh, right, okay.
Nothing.
Okay, all right, anyway. So we will see here. You can see the actual meats there being done. I'm going to film it quickly before I queue up. Looks quite nice, doesn't it, Carol? Hey.
Yeah.
It's lovely, doesn't it?
Turkey beef
turkey, beef and lamb. Yeah, thank you very much.
We'll charge you a plate either way. Did you pay for it already though?
No.
No, so that's not. We should put in chocolate.
Looks gorgeous, doesn't it? Lovely, thank you very much. Do you want some cracking, Cal? It's going to be very difficult for me to do. In fact, I'm going to have to put the camera down. They look nice. Off you go, babe. Yeah. Bit of mac and cheese. Oh, that looks lovely, doesn't it? Hey, can you just put a little bit on? Very difficult trying to film and also bake it. No, that's enough there, babe. Yeah, and just get some gravy in there, yeah? I think I've got enough there. I can have a little bit more of that, because that does look very nice, doesn't it? Thank you. Let's go and get our gravy. Toby gravy, vegetarian gravy. So there was running out of gravy, I literally got the last of it. Which is horrible because the man behind me didn't get it and he's got to wait, which is a shame, but that's the way it is. But it looks quite nice, doesn't it, Carol?
Yeah.
Hey?
Yeah.
My beer looks lovely. Let's tuck in and see what we think of it.
Yeah.
Enjoy.
I'm
dying to. Yeah. Pretty tasty. Quite enjoyed that. What about you?
I'm not a roasting person.
You're not a roasting person, are you?
No.
But are you a spritzer person?
Spritzer was nice.
Spritzer was nice, yeah?
And the cauliflower cheese was nice.
I found it quite nice. Yeah. I found it very nice.
Yeah.
Would you come in here again?
No.
No?
No.
Why not?
I don't really like roast dinner.
I thought it was lovely. You don't like roast dinner? You really don't like the roast dinner, but you come in here. What were you expecting?
I was expecting, put it this way, they might have
extended
me to make me like
roast dinner. I see. Right. It's like going on a roller coaster and go, I didn't realise it was going to go up in the air.
It was all bland. It was all very, very bland.
I enjoyed mine. I really did enjoy it. Really did
enjoy it. Because you like roast dinner, don't you?
Yeah, I do like roast dinner. I do like roast dinner. And yeah, I really, really did enjoy this. So, we pay the bill and then go outside.
Mm-hmm. And I think you owe me an ice cream.
I owe you a what?
An ice cream.
No, I don't. We're going. We're running out of time, babe. We're running out of time.
I will get an ice cream.
You won't. So, bill has turned up.
Yeah?
Yeah, I didn't think this is too bad. Considering we paid £31 yesterday for just fish and chips, and it's come to £42.
No, it's not too bad.
And 27.
At all.
I think that's very, very reasonable indeed.
Yeah, no,
for what I had. And also I had a beer and you had a spritzer.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's, yeah, yeah, really, really,
bad, yeah.
Yeah, good. Mm. Should we pay and go?
I'm waiting for you to come around with the machine.
Thank you, girl. Yeah, we could come. Thank you. You took your time getting out.
Did you climb over the wall?
Yes. I did climb over the wall.
Oh, I'm not going to do that.
The wall that's probably about almost as big as you.
Yeah.
Getting a lot of people here now, aren't we, Cal?
It's getting quite busy.
Quite busy.
The late afternoon.
It is, yeah. What is it? It's now 2:45. Yeah. It's So should we have a little wander back and see what we end up doing, yeah?
Yeah, we'll yeah? probably find an ice cream.
There is no ice creams. There is no ice creams.
There is.
There isn't. I'm sorry, there's no ice creams. So what we thought was the Toadbury Carvery. I really enjoyed it because I'm a pretty nice person and I'm very happy and go lucky sort of person. Carol, a little bit misery. Went in the Toby, wasn't expecting a, was not expecting a what? A roast dinner?
No, I was expecting a roast dinner. I don't like roast dinner very much, but I know you do, so I thought was
Yeah, wasn't really expecting a roast dinner in the Toby Carvery. So, I would say I'd give that an 8 to 9. I really enjoyed it. The price was a little bit too much, really. I thought around about £35 for what we had would have been really, really nice. £41, a little bit too high, I would say.
You reckon?
Yeah, but really enjoyed it. I'd give it a 8 out of 10. What would you give it? First time we've ever been in a Toadbury, by the way.
I'd give it a 6 because, but then that's but I don't like roast dinner very much.
Right, you can see which one of us is the happy one and which one is the misery one.
I'm going to get ice cream because it's a compensation.
Hey? Yeah, I don't really want ice cream.
You don't have to find it.
I feel like going out to an ice cream van and going, is that what you do with ice cream? I wasn't expecting that. Come on, let's carry on. So we're now walking past Carol's old houses that she used to stay in overnight.
It was
a beach hut. Yeah, teenage girl, she used to sneak out and come to these little places.
Yeah, parents.
Anyway, I'll just show you a quick little look at what the beach is like. Tide is slowly going out, you can actually see it's further away now. People still swimming, people on their jet skis over there. And pretty nice. Nice day. Not too warm. Not too windy. Very good. Yeah. So onward we go. So there's a number of these little huts we keep walking past. We ain't sure which one Carol used to stay in. As she said, she used to rent them. Did you used to rent them for the whole of the time you was down here? Was it on a day-to-day basis?
The whole time you was down here.
The whole time you was down here. And how long was that?
You know, we've had 2 weeks down here.
2 weeks, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, right. Very nice. Right on the seafront.
You didn't stay there overnight. It was just for...
I know you didn't. Yes, I know you didn't stay overnight. I know you didn't stay overnight, definitely. But, no. Very nice. Just come out of there and go into the sea. Anyway, enough reminiscing for us. Mm-hmm. Let's go along, see what we end up doing next. What do you want, Cal? What's the matter? What was the matter?
I went to 99, but she said she hasn't got any flakes.
Again, you're moaning.
Not moaning.
The moaning does not stop.
No, you don't know what moaning is.
Well, it's not your day today, is it, eh? You said you wanted ice cream. She said she wanted an ice cream. She went up there. She said, can I have an ice cream? The lady said, of course you can. You said you wanted a 99.
I went up there, I said, can I have a 99? She said, of course you can. But I've got no flakes. So I thought, I can't want a 99 then, do I? So I'll buy it somewhere else.
See? The happy one. The Mona.
I think happy. Everyone knows who's the
Mona
out of us.
Happy Mona. Happy people seem to get what they want because they don't expect too much. Moaning people go without ice creams. Oh, onward we go. So we're going to try again. I do hope they've got a float. If they ain't got a flake, I will get the moaning forever. Did you just hear that? She's paying cash. Go back. We had no cash for a cup of coffee. She's paying cash. Seems to have cash for your ice cream, but not for my coffee earlier.
I never had that much cash.
What? There was £2.50. There was £2.50 for a coffee. £5. How much was that?
£4.
£4. But you still got had some more money left over.
Yeah, but I didn't know how much it was.
Totally unbelievable. If you see how disappointed I was when I couldn't get me coffee. I was disappointed. I went on about six times about being disappointed.
I said you I bought you a coffee. I've had enough for one coffee for tea.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. When she married me, she looked at me and she said, he's happy. I'm going to ruin his life forever.
I think it's the other way around.
Unbelievable. Anyway, I shall soldier on. I didn't get a coffee earlier. But I shall just try it too.
Keep on moaning.
Yeah. Is that ice cream nice? Lovely. Tell me. Is it coffee flavour?
Yeah. And tea. And chocolate.
I can't talk no more. I'm speechless. Which is probably for everyone who watches these blogs.
Thank God you're
here. Saying thank God. Onward. I'm still fuming. When she said card or cash, I could have been on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. I would have said, Chris, I know this one. He would have said, phone a friend. No. 50-50. No, I know this one. I know this one. Cash or card? I would have said, card. They would have said, play the clip. Carol would have said, cash. Cash. I'm sorry to go on about it, but it really is playing on my mind. I really, really, really did want that coffee. It was a lovely setting. And Carol just did give me a bit of her ice cream. And yes, it is coffee flavour.
That's it.
Nice. Very nice.
Lucky
you had the cash on you, really. What?
No, if you come tomorrow, I'll have to pay your card.
You didn't even hesitate. Cash or card?
Well, I was going up.
You can't get out of it, girl.
I went down the bag and I found some coins.
Yeah, I know you did, yeah. Well, but anyway, we'll just have a last little look at the actual water here. Getting back to the blog of Clacton. Really, really have enjoyed it here. Surprisingly, very, very nice indeed. Even though I didn't get an ice cream or coffee. This is a very nice sandy beach, isn't it? A few little stones in the sand. Would you say, Carol?
It's a very nice beach.
Very soft, sandy beach, isn't it?
Mm.
And just past the pier, you can see loads of places to sit down, just go in and out of the water. Yeah, very impressed with Clacton so far, very, very brave.
It gives me so new when you're going into the water.
It does. Let's have a little quick look down there. As you ever thinking of coming here. Yeah, a little bit stony just where the shore breaks. Or the water breaks onto the shore, should I say. But no, very nice. Misery. You're coming down to the water. She wouldn't dare. She would dare. Get lost. So we're going to bring this little mini vlog to an end, aren't we?
You are.
We are. Or I am. Or both are. We are.
Mhm.
What we thought of Clacton? Well, I've not been here for so long, and I think I've only ever stayed here for a few hours at a time. I really have enjoyed it here today. It's such a nice place, relaxed place. Lot of things to do. Not that expensive really, is it?
No. That's same as like, all around here.
Yeah, on the actual pier, like, you know, them rides, I think that's £15, wasn't they, for the little ones? I thought that was quite good. Lovely beach.
Very nice
isn't
beach,
it?
Yeah.
Nice day, it's not too warm today. Yeah, really enjoy it. Out of 10, I'm going to start marking these places out of 10 now. I'll give Laysdown, and better Laysdown one, I'll give that about an 8 out of 10. But I'd say this tops it at 9 out of 10. I did enjoy the Tovery. I didn't even have fish and chips here, so I can't comment on what the food's like in other places. The pier's lovely. Yeah. What do you put it out of 10?
I'll give it 10 out of 10 because it's got
10 out of 10 because it's all memories for you, isn't it?
Yeah.
It is all memories. But now we're going to actually, as we said, bring this to an end. So thank you very much if you watched. Thank you if you've even subscribed. That's really, really matters to us. Until the next one, these are our infield ones between going away and holiday. They're our main ones, what we do, ain't they?
Yeah.
But this has just got going around England and just taking yous with us. And we get a day out and everything's nice. Thank you. Until the next one. Bye-bye.
Bye.
And as I said before, I filmed Carol walking away so I can put the little thumbnails to another video here and here or up the top. Thank you all for watching. Bye-bye.